Now I'm gonna try to fix Gordon from the Thomas and Friends reboot.